This whole thing's graves. This whole thing. There's even people that live on the other side of this fence, but you wouldn't know about it because they don't want you to. Like some of these, like here. The state maintains it, and they, you know, they don't care. And like, look, some of these are all from like the 70s. Like, check this out. Probably goes back farther that way. I know that nobody's buried right there, so somebody's moved that.
You think so? Yeah.
There's no way. Yeah, there's not a grave here. That's been moved. We just threw somebody's tombstone over here.
That's sad.
It's just bodies stacked on top of bodies. But it stops. It's almost like a mass grave.
Oh, fathers and matrons, please hear the call. There's women and children locked in these halls with barbed windows and white padded walls. Their voices, they echo with anger when their screams turn to moan. Spirit still roam. Oh, when you're admitted to heal the Christ, you never go. No, you never go.
moving. It's just cold air just coming out of this building. Come feel this.
Okay.
Come here.
I caught something last night. Yeah, Alec.
What?
Let me see. Today, I caught something.
We'll go through those pictures.
I caught something. Let me try to do... Hold on.
I don't like this spot because of the road.
Yeah, you can see everything.
You want to just get a couple of panoramics?
Yeah, let me actually get a photo. Stay still.
This one here is going to freak you out, honey. same. It's the same area, just at night. Hello? There's no echo in there. Oh, sorry. I'm scared. You creeped out.
Huh?
Creeped out. Doesn't really matter because I'm
fucking. Yeah. Right
away, but not your phone. Yeah. Sometimes we just gotta go for it, you know. One of them. This is right out in the open.
I know.
So there's nothing to be blocking that.
It's home.
Get yours in there.
Thank you.
want to get a photo.
Yeah.
It's literally caving in there.
Yeah, the ceiling.
What's still over here?
You want me to let?
Hold on. Okay, take the light off.
Hello? to say up there? Burn them?
This is probably the administration building.
There's glass. I don't know where the glass would come from.
Right here. No, it would probably start raining too.
That's our lot. Yeah. Are you recording that?
What?
You didn't hear that whistle?
No. That's where you would go in right there.
Yeah.
Let's go walk around that one building over there. Quiet zone here, because this is what you're gonna be. This one's really bad. What was that? Yeah, somebody knocked. No, somebody knocked on something.
I heard like a
growl. Oh, something sounded like it's like shifting or something in there.
I mean, it could be the wind, but knock again.
Well, if you keep talking, we're not gonna be able to hear it.
inside the over there.
This is the only building that really creeps me out.
Did you hear that?
It's gotta be something in the wind.
This isn't the right one.
This isn't the right one.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I told you, it would be fucking twisted. It would be fucking twisted if it was locked today.
Dude, it was open yesterday. Look at the board's gone.
I want to make sure we're not crazy on this part.
Dude, we were just in this yesterday.
What?
Huh?
Crazy. I want to make sure it's not the other one.
No, this is the only one. Look at the window.
No, it's not the only one. There was one other one on the other side.
Could we have pictures?
Right. Oh, this is being heavy, honey.
The tunnel.
Which I won't go in the tunnels because you don't know if they're collapsed. You know?
Well, you can find out pretty quick. You can go that way. That one's definitely locked. This had to be like shipping, receiving area. Somebody was here recently, it's a fucking bang. I thought that was a body.
Huh?
I thought that was a body. Someone's been in here recently.
Is it hard getting up here?
No. Hello? Is there anyone here?
Anything you want to say?
I mean, there's like garbage toast and shit in here, so it's like...
I know, when I first came here, it freaked me out.
Oh my god. Oh dear lord.
What was this building?
I
This must be the shipping depot.
No, it's like the office area, like the receiving. Fucking kids coming here. Courtney.
Flowers.
Get some photos. I'm gonna get some of this staircase over here. I started recording again. say? The short of the shorts, under the tan. Let's go. You ready to go?
Yeah, ready.
You can't really see, so. Deer's literally right there.
You recording?
Taking
photos. Deer literally right there. Thank you.
Hello? Hello? This is a parking lot, actually. This is a parking lot. There was parking here. So maybe this is like where the staff would park?
Yes, this is back entrance.
Yeah.
Because in the picture,
yeah.
All I see is this white.